because my phone's about to die, I'm going to do this video really quickly. And it's a love by ending for a marriage to bring back a couple that has distance between them, that we're bringing them back. So I got the guy's picture here, and I'm calling him and enchanting. So really what I'm going to have you do is just watch the ritual as I perform it. Call the mind, body, and spirit. Call mind, body, and spirit. Lend me your ear. I'm calling you now. Lend me your ear. I will not say the name out loud for privacy purposes. And I'm using a star anise on my cold, so. Hear me out now. Is this the female? I've written his name 3 times and his birthday, and I'm going to write her 6 times above him to dominate him and his thoughts. This video is going out to the Philippines right now with lots of love. I work with my clients and I do take my clients' thoughts and feelings into consideration. I really do care. I'm also going to write above her face a sigil sign. And it's going to be a love attraction sigil sign. And I'll show you the sigil right now on a piece of paper. That is the sigil sign. You'd put over the wearer that has the sigil sign will attract love. I'm also going to put above her love magic. And the love magic sigil is this one right here. It's like an arrow, a P, and 2 X's. So these are the 2 sigils on top of her face. Now, I want to sweeten him. I've called his mind, body, and spirit, and move my stuff out of the way. To place him in the bottom, I'm going to place coconut instead of honey, because I think this stuff is so strong. It's almost got a coffee smell to it, tar. It's a palm syrup. And I think it's better than honey. I really do. I've had better results with this than honey. I'm also going to place on his face or on the 4 corners of the picture my fantastic Come To Me oil. I'm also gonna put it all over her face. On their faces, I'm also gonna place, especially on his, I'm gonna place the powder, my magic love dust, on his face. And then she's gonna come upon him. Okay, I'm also on his face going to place some angelica root, because it's protection and healing, removal of curses. So if there's anything against this couple, it will be removed. I'm gonna protect them as well. I'm gonna add licorice root. It's for love and fidelity. As well as other uses, but today we're doing that, love and fidelity. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta really feel the music in order to get into my work. So the next thing I'm gonna place is saltpeter, because saltpeter is commonly used by women to keep their men faithful, and it also speeds up most of the workings. It's great for exorcism. It's so fantastic for so many different things. Also main ingredient in the Vesta powder. So we're going to place her picture above him. I'm going to draw him over, because I want him to come to her. In love, I'm talking to you. I'm not going to say his name out loud. I'm beginning to bind him. First with red ribbon towards me, all right? Red ribbon towards me. I bind you, and I will say his name off camera. I bind you once again. Come to your wife. Come to your wife. In love. In love and complete devotion to your wife. This is my will. By not of one. Spell's begun. By not of two. Cannot be undone. By not of three. So shall it be. Next thing I'm going to be putting on my platter, my magic love powder. I'm going to take a sticky. Some of you may have seen this technique already done by Havana Botanica. She uses a fly trap thing, and I use the same thing just to trap him in, all right? It's a fantastic, fantastic idea. You can also use double stick tape if you have it. This is easier because it is at the Dollar Tree, and it's more, sticky, so really trap him. Next thing I'm going to do to this is I'm going to roll it in my dust, in my love dust. Remember, every time you do any spell, it's your intention that you're putting into it. If you don't have all these ingredients, it's okay. As long as your intention is in it, you can get stuff out of your supermarket, out of your neighborhood, and it'll be just as effective. I've got my jar here, and I know you've seen me do some of this stuff before. I'm going to put my coconut agave, which is absolutely, it's so thick, it's dark, it's coating the jar. I'm going to add vanilla, because I love using vanilla in my love spells. Sweetens the deal up. I'm going to place some more of my Come To Me oil. I'm gonna add basil leaves, because basil is associated with love. Now, I'm gonna once again add my little herbs here. I'm also gonna add two star anises, because to me they're gonna represent both hearts, husband and wife. To me, that's what it represents. So I don't care what anyone says, I'm using it there. Licorice root. And my saltpeter. Now, for some reason today, I felt the need to add ginger to it. And I believe the ginger is very potent and strong and pungent. So that's where I'm gonna add it to, because this is a really strong love spell that I gotta do for this lady. And because they're so far away, I need to bring them together. I'm gonna add more love powder in there. I'm gonna add tobacco, because I want protection to this couple. gosh, I'm gonna break that right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this in here. Now to this, I'm gonna add my favorite liqueur, which is cherry vodka. Use any kind of cherry vodka.